I was excited when I heard from my agent that Lech interested for me. I searched on internet some things about the team, and I saw that the fans are very supportive of the team. The team is top in the Polish league, and I was excited, and I wanted to come. Yeah, I saw the play against Genk, and I saw the games, the highlights of the game, and I saw that it's a good team. The fans was there for the team, and I know also that Lech is a very good team in the Polish Championship. I like a lot Gerard Piqué because I like the way of playing, the style, and yeah, Gerard Piqué. Greece, especially, we have a lot of good defenders. They play in big teams, and I want to, with Lech, to do the step in the national team. I want to win everything. Yeah, I know that Lech is a top team in Poland. We fight. They fight always for the championship and for the cup, and I want to help the team to achieve the goals. When I was on academies of Xanthi, I was striker, but we had a lot of problems on defense. And the coach decided to put me on defense, and I played good, and then I stayed there. Lech is, I think for me, one step more. Like I told before, I was 2 years in Belgium, and I want to change. And Lech, I think, is a very good step for me because it's a big team, and they fight always for the championship. And I want to play on top level. Yeah, I started with the preparation with Olympiakos. I will take some time to prepare with the team, but physical I'm good. Amazing. The team is very organized, and I want to give everything for the team.
Na program zaprosił dumny sponsor Lecha Poznań, Grupa A40.